excruciating. Oh, Liv Morgan.
And Liv was just a glancing blow, but it was enough to break up the submission and preserve the title reign, at least for the moment.
Checks in on her tag partner. The damage may already be done to Raquel Rodriguez.
Raquel's hurt, that's for sure. But tags made on both sides.
Oh!
And this firecracker, Liv Morgan, thrives when the chips are stacked against her.
You can say that again. Chaotic. It's always the approach of Liv Morgan.
Oh! Step up knee rocks the jaw of Ms. Green.
The motivation, the drive!
Double knees to the face. Chelsea Green all out of sorts right now.
Looking for oblivion.
There it is.
Is this it? To retain the championship for Morgan and Rodriguez.
Oh, wow. It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing, but Deville kept this match alive. Let's take a look at this. Oblivion.
Boom.
Morgan. One, two.
Oh.
And with a fraction of a second remaining, Deville keeps the matchup alive.
Oh, taking away the leg, and there's the pain in the knee once more.
Chop block from Deville. Neutralizing the powerhouse, Raquel Rodriguez. Keep your eyes on Green from behind. Looking for the unpretty her.
Liv Morgan reversing the can lay and finish off Chelsea Green and retain a kick out by Chelsea.
Big right hand from Deville on the outside. Second attempt.
Oh!
Unpretty her.
And that may do it. New champions. Will we see it? Liv kicks out. Liv kicks out. This from the outside.
Right hand between the eyes of the champion. Chelsea Green with the unpretty her. Face first goes Morgan. We thought we had new champions, but Morgan had other plans. Tag is made. Sonya Deville now legal.
Chelsea was already celebrating. Thought the deed was done. Not the case at all as Liv Morgan continues to fight. Liv
down
to retain the championships. Sonya out of two, but here comes Chelsea from behind.
Another unpretty her.
And that may tee up Sonya Deville to become new champions here at WWE.
They did it!
Here are your winners and new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Chelsea Green and Sonya Deville.
I'll tell you what, Samantha Irvin better start. Kevin Patrick better start putting a lot of respect on the names of Chelsea Green and Sonya Deville, because your eyes do not deceive you.
Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.